Bogarts to the corner. Bertans. And Bertans strikes again. A 10-point advantage for Latvia. And if they were already soaring with confidence.